to Yoga with Tamara. I'm Tamara. To follow my routines more easy, I decided to open a little school of asanas, actually postures. So today I will talk more about Warrior One. So for beginning, spread your legs. If you're a beginner, spread your legs like this, but if you're more advanced, you can open your legs a little more. So open your right foot to the right side and left foot to the inside. Your fingers of the left foot are following the left knee. And now bend your right knee, turn yourself to the right side and extend your arms up, shoulders down. If you have problems with your neck, then you can take your gaze in front of yourself, or you can place your hands like this to the side, or keep them open. So that was it, Warrior One. Thank you for watching. Namaste.